Hello there, subbies. Thanks for joining your girl Danny Blue today. So from the title you can tell this is going to be my April 2016 favorites. So if you're interested in seeing a video like that, just keep watching because we're going to keep this video rolling. And the first item that I want to introduce to you guys are these earrings that says love my hair. Yes. I was on Facebook and one of my sorority sisters was rocking these and I was like, yes, sis, I'm gonna need the link to those earrings stat. So she hooked me up, and to my understanding, I want to say that the lady that did it is a soror of mine as well. I'm too lazy to even ask her. That's sad, but we ain't gonna even go there. But yes, I will put her info below if you're interested in buying these earrings. They were custom made. They come in different colors. Yes. So I will put her info down here. And I'll also put it in the description box. Okay, so the next thing I have is, and I'm going in no particular order, I'm just picking up the stuff that's right here, is this Revlon 24-hour color stay. Y'all know this is my ride or die foundation. I love this foundation. I am wearing it today. And yes, and your girl is looking quite on fleek, as a young kid say. Y'all know I'm old. So like back then it'd be like, girl, you is fly. Yes, I am. Thank you. Check and check. Love it. The next thing that I've been loving is this Peter Thomas Roth Cucumber Gel Mask Extreme Detoxifying Hydrator. I love this stuff. It works so good. It's nice and hydrating. My skin feels so good when I use this. I use it like twice a week. They say you can use it daily, but I just don't see the need to, so I just use it twice a week. I just love this. After I've cleansed my face and taken off my makeup, it just makes me feel so, yeah, I can't even think of a word. The next thing I have is this Wet n Wild Pro Line Felt Tip Eyeliner, and it's in black. Y'all, see, Wet n Wild play too much. This don't make no sense. That should not have came off like that. And it did it again. There we go. So we're just going to stick this back on in there, buddy. So, this. This, I love this liner. It's so nice. Look at that. It's so black. It does not bleed. I love it. It's just, it's bomb. It was only like $2 and something, I want to say. Yeah, maybe $2.99. Bomb. Like, Wet n Wild, y'all just came through. Like, y'all just don't know. This liner is bomb. It lasts forever. I get my wingtips. I've been using this thing nonstop since I got it, and I love it. I haven't done a review on it, I don't think, but I'm reviewing it now. It's bomb. Pick it up. It's affordable. It works, and it lasts. I've had it like, I'm going to say over a month, and it still hasn't dried out yet. Yes. Too Faced Melted Matte Liquify Matte Longwear Lipstick in the color Queen Bee. This boo right here. This boo. Yes. If I have a picture, I'm going to insert it somewhere around here. So yeah, this bae right here is just popping. It kind of reminds me a little. Actually, I got it on my hand. I don't even know why I'm about to swatch it. It's this right here. It kind of reminds me of Lolita. I was going to say, let me go get the Lolita, but I think Lolita is in my makeup bag. And I ain't going all the way downstairs. That's too much work. So yeah, that Too Faced Queen Bee is such a beautiful nude color. It's $21 at, where did I get mine from? Sephora. The next thing I've been falling in love with is this Mario Badescu's facial spray with aloe herbs and rose water. I kept hearing so much about this. So when I found out Ulta was having a sale on this, I got this joker for $5.25. It was like 20% off or 25% off or something. I love this stuff. You can see how much I've used. And I haven't really touched the surface yet. Like, you don't need much. I use it I've been using this as a primer. So yes, I did wear it today underneath. I sprayed my face before I apply my makeup. I did not put any other item. My makeup is held up. I love this stuff, and you don't need much. And I also put it on to set my makeup as well. The next item is by Bite Beauty. It's the Agave Lip Mask. I know y'all looking at this like, dude, bruh, you need a new one. I know, but just to let y'all know, it took me like a year to get through this, and I still got some that I'm pushing through. Like, I'm getting my money's worth out of this, buddy. It's $26. It keeps your lips moisturized. Just, it's worth it. Pick this up, y'all. Stop buying Carmex. I'm just saying. This right here, Tarte's Lash Paint, this boo right here. I've been in love with it. I got it as a 100-point perk from Sephora when I made some orders a while back. I think it's during a VIB sale. Look at that wand. It's just the weirdest wand I've ever seen, but it works so well. I love this stuff. Like, I'm part of the Itty Bitty Lash Committee, and this makes my lashes pop, like pop, pop, pop. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So if you're looking to try something new, try this out. I know it was a 100-point perk at Sephora. I don't know if it is now, but this is a good way to try out some stuff without actually buying it. The next item I have is this As I Am Smoothing Gel. I did not like this stuff for a while. Like, I hated this because I thought it was just bandwagon. And I love this. You can see I'm almost done with it. I love this gel. It gives my hair a nice hold, nice color, nice shine. Now, don't get me wrong. When I do my twist outs, it just gives it a nice bouncy hold. It's not like one of those skiff holds. It's just enough that you can just shake your hair and fluff holds. Did I say hoes? I meant hold. Anywho, yeah, this is bomb. I don't remember how much it is, but if I did a review on this, I think I'm going to put it in the description box. But this is a bomb gel with a nice soft hold. This ain't one of those Echo style holds that you need. This is a nice soft hold for your twist outs. The next item I have is one of my favorite lashes. Yeah, they looking all beat up, but these are the Ritzies by Kiss. I love these. Yeah, they're dirty. I need to clean them and all that, but they're so nice and fluttery. I love these. I've repurchased these quite a few times. I will continue to repurchase them. I started wearing my eBay lashes because I thought the eBay lashes would be better, but no, these boobs right here is right, because the eBay lashes, they don't match. Like, you'll have one that's extra fluffy, then the other one is like regular looking. Yeah, eBay, shame on y'all. Anywho, the last item I have is this Dove Dry Spray. I've been in love with this stuff. I've been using it, so you can see. And this one is in Cool Essentials. Smells really fresh. I sweat, and this keeps me dry. So if you're like me and you need to stay dry, this is awesome, and it lasts forever. Now, I wouldn't say 48 hours, because I ain't going 48 hours without washing my butt, so I don't know who doing that. If you is, shame on you. Stay away from me. Our friendship is over. Wash your ass. But anywho. So yeah, this concludes my April 2016 favorites. If you have any questions, let me know. And if you have not subscribed, hit the subscribe button so you don't miss any of my videos. Also, to my ride or die subbies, my ride or die supporters, hey y'all, thank y'all. I do have another giveaway coming up soon, so stay on the lookout for that video. I hear you. I love your messages, your love mail, your feedback. Yeah. See you guys later. I hope you enjoyed the video and stay classy.